This is what Twitter had to say after Kaizer Chiefs coach Steve Campilla announced his resignation. This is what Twitter had to say after Kaizer Chiefs coach Steve Campilla announced his resignation leading up to the NetBank Cup semi-final against Free State Stars. AMAC OC coach Steve Campilla was under fire and needed a victory and a chance at a trophy to win back the hearts of their fans. Kaizer Chiefs, however, were stunned in front of a capacity crowd at Moses Mabhida Stadium on Saturday as Stars triumphed 2-0 to advance through to the NetBank Cup final, with the result leading to scenes of violence and hooliganism in the stadium. Seconds after the final whistle blew, fans invaded the pitch and attacked security guards, players, and coaching staff. Soon afterwards, Campilla stepped down as a AMAC OC coach. "We have had to do a lot of reality checks. Players are not safe. People are not safe. The coach is not safe," said Chiefs general manager Bobby Motong. "The coach is stepping down with immediate effect." In his 3 years in charge, Campilla has failed to win any silverware for the Soweto Giants.